You can be in the world and use the things of the world, but you should not be attached to those things, that's all. It's just using them as tools. Also the ego and the senses. The ego is the cement that holds the five elements in the whole creation together. Without ego, cosmic ego, there would be no creation at all. All of these things are tools for the soul to come into this world and experience the things of the world and find fulfillment and completion. And we should see them as tools. Emotions also. If we don't attach to it, we can use it just as a tool. If we attach to it, it overtakes our mind and drives us crazy, and we lose control and we don't know what we're doing anymore. It's all how you look at it. That's the tricky thing, but that's the secret.
Thank you.
in the world and use the things of the world, but you should not be attached to those things. That's all. It's just using them as tools. Also the ego and the senses. The ego is the cement that holds the five elements and the whole creation together. Without ego, cosmic ego, there would be no creation at all. All of these things are tools for the soul to come into this world and experience the things of the world and find fulfillment and completion. Completion, 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 completion. Also, if we don't attach to it, we can use it just as a tool. If we attach to it, it overtakes our mind and drives us crazy, and we lose control and we don't know what we're doing. We lose control and we don't know what we're doing. We lose control and we don't know what we're doing. We lose control and we don't know what we're doing. We lose control and we don't know what we're doing. It's all how you look at it. That's the tricky thing, but that's the secret.
Thank you. Vast communications network. Over 12 billion nerve cells, or neurons, in the brain communicate with millions more in the body.
Development. light of love shine in your hearts and in your minds, and may you always walk in peace.
Thank you. compass at the end. The thing is to get to that end. Success or whatever it is, or maybe heaven after you're dead. But we missed the point the whole way along. It was a musical thing, and you were supposed to sing or dance while the music was being played.
May the light of love shine in your hearts and in your minds, and may you always walk in peace. Om Namah Shivaya. Har Har Mahadev. Boom.